Congress just gave Trump his biggest win yet, all thanks to two senators. After a full year since his historic victory, President Donald Trump continues to win big for the United States. News has just come out of two major changes that will complete his plans come even faster, all thanks to two senators. One of the most important roles that President Trump has is in selecting federal judges. We all know of his huge win earlier this year in selecting conservative Neil Gorsuch as the replacement to Antonin Scalia in the Supreme Court, but there are many more seats Trump needs to fill at every level, which means more opportunities for him to install uncompromising constitutionalists into these positions. Keep in mind, judges hold their seats for a long time. In order to appoint these judges, he has to get approval from Congress. That's where he faces his toughest challenge. While he does have support from numerous senators and representatives, Democrats try to frustrate his plans. They use outdated and pathetic loopholes to hold up his plans to make America great again. However, it looks like two senators helped eliminate age-old rules that would have stopped Trump from installing his people into these judge seats. The blue slip courtesy was a rule that allowed home state senators to virtually control the hearings for judicial nominees. It would have been easily exploited by Democrats, who want to find new ways of obstructing Trump's plans, but thanks to Grassley's move, Democrats from the same state as Trump's picks can't hold up the process. When filibustering is the ridiculous way congressmen prevent votes. As long as they could talk for the entire length of a session, they had the floor. It is such a pathetic thing to do, but as far as judicial hearings are concerned, it's long gone. Reid eliminated the rule back in 2013 when Barack Obama was president. Like most Democrats, he thought the measure would make it easier for the then president to push through his liberal picks. It never occurred to Reid that a Republican would become president soon after. That's a pretty common problem with liberals. They never think ahead. The even better news? President Trump will appoint more judges than Obama. Judges who will hold their seats for their entire lives. These judges will be in power long after Trump leaves the White House. Which is why it is so important that we have Trump making the picks and not Hillary Clinton. This might be Trump's most important and longest-lasting legacy. These federal judges will be upholding the Constitution as it was written. They will not be radical progressives, who seek to reinvent our values, traditions, and beliefs. They will protect our laws and Bill of Rights. And, that makes the liberals oh so furious.